All right, we're back at it. We have a good one for you. We have mezcal. We've got a subscriber that asked for it, so I deliver. I'll show it to you. Mezcal straight from Oaxaca. You know? And look at that. You have to look at that. Got a scorpion in there. Might as well, and especially, I'm doing this, especially on my birthday. Yeah, so we're gonna do it.
If you swallow the pincher, it's a double shot.
See? No. ¿Pero no se abre?
I just pop it off.
No puedo verlo. No tengo fuerza, uy.
The mezcal doesn't kill you, the alacrán, bro.
Pero my sign is scorpion, so I think it should be good.
There you go, bro. Te caló bien, ya.
Yeah, te vino al... Yeah, parece el que no quiere salir, el que es camera shy. For me, and then we also have agave warm salt. We're gonna put it in there a little bit.
No, put it a little bit.
Take a shot and then
lick. Put a little bit. Lick it. Put a little bit
afterwards, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You licked it. No limes, no oranges, you're chasing straight up sale gusano.
Okay. I'm ready.
¿Listo?
Same time?
Para cumpleaños aquí del primo, happy birthday, primo.
Cheers.
Appreciate it.
Cheers.
Thank you for having me here.
Cheers. No problem. Oh wow, that's good. That's good.
Smooth.
Love it. Let me know in the comments below if you had mezcal before. Especially being in Hispanic Heritage Month. Had to have mezcal in the video.
Mezcal. Recuerdo de Oaxaca. Yeah. The best stuff out there.
Yeah. We had to. Yeah.
Suave.
Suave.
Well, for your birthday, I don't know how many shots you usually do. You should do the second one. So you can't really chug it. Can't really chug it. So much
no.
The second one.
Otro. Ahorita hacemos otro. Yeah. Para los que hablan español, tenemos mezcal de Oaxaca. Para los que hablan español.
Con el escorpión.
Y con su escorpión adentro. ¿Eh?
Por el cumpleañero, el alacrán.
Cumpleañero, yo.
El escorpio.
Y mi signo es Escorpio también. Y nos vamos a echar otro. Porque estamos de buen humor. ¿Puedes echar otro? Alright. Y tenemos sal de gusano también. Para los que son de Oaxaca. Alright. Se fue mucho agua. Ahí está. ¿Qué?
Arre, Lulú.
Salud.
Entonces, que le hacemos también arriba, abajo. Y ah,
se le dice para ellas.
Para ellas.
Para las mamás de ellas. Para los padres de ellas.
Sí.
Por ser tan bellas y para jugar con ellas.
Sí, ¿verdad? Ok. Me gusta. Mezcal. No se les olvide ponerle like y suscribirse al canal. Nos vemos en el siguiente.